Driving to meet a friend for lunch in February of 2016 when I was hit by a truck. Little did I know that that marked a moment that totally changed my life.
She has a PhD in bioengineering. She was living the life of a very happy, almost 30-year-old. She was out walking her dog and everything changed in a moment. She got hit, run over, and drugged by a truck.
On August 11, 2009, I was riding my bike to go to a job interview. I was hit by a semi-truck.
Bill loved to teach. It was his passion. He was articulate, he was dynamic, just a true life force. Bill suffered a very severe traumatic brain injury on July 8, 2010 at his lake home. He fell down a trapdoor about 6 to 8 feet down onto cement.
So when I came to Origami, all of the things that people identified me with were gone.
I want people to understand that even though someone have a brain injury and people look at us like we're not normal, we're still normal. Sometimes you can't tell that someone has a brain injury. It's hard to tell when we are injured on the inside.
Bill's medical professionals were certain that any progress or gains he made would be within the first 6 months to a year after his injury, with little to no progress after that time. Well, Origami has blown that theory right out of the water.
Despite some people telling me my symptoms would be permanent, Origami believed otherwise.
People who have this type of an injury, their prognosis is pretty darn low. But then that's what challenges all of us as clinicians to see what can we pull out of our bag of tricks and how can we help them defy those odds.
He will always have my heart. Each day is a gift. Every moment matters.
could be a headache after a football game or an accident at work, even a missed step. A concussion can happen to anyone, anytime, anywhere. A concussion is serious injury. Seek serious help. Trust the experts at Origami.
Fox 47, the home of the Lions, wants to know, are you a Lions fan?
Here at Origami,
we love the Lions!
Woo! An accident that almost ended her career.
I was so scared.
A News 10 special report about a determined woman and an amazing group of people who helped. Thursday at 6.
In bridges he burned, or the way that she died.